For the Y, we start at the bottom, it's a U, and then we just go longer and bring it back to the top.